My name is Zafar Chaudhry and I live in actually suburb of Dover in Magnolia, and I work for the state. Nowadays I'm working for Delaware State University as Associate Vice President, and I have played about 10 years with working with Jack. He is a really wonderful guy, and whatever Rana said, I think he deserves even more than that.
And from Pat, you have to tell, I want to hear, I find it so amazing how many different places you all are from.
Zafar is from Pakistan, from Lahore.
Very clear about Lahore.